So yeah, guys, if you just watched this video where Steve says this about his crypto wallet.
George, literally while I was recording that video inside, right after I was done, I had gotten an email on my phone. It was like, bro, like someone's like in your blockchain. I'm like, oh my God.
So he says that somebody hacked his crypto account. And if you go check right here, you could see they took $2,060,860.43. So he's not lying. But yeah, guys, please rate, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.